Take a ride. If you can't. Very bad. But the music is the international language, right? So we're gonna do a song now, they're gonna try out your voices. Let me hear you. Whoa!
Whoa!
Sounds good. Let me check you here. Whoa!
Whoa!
You ready for some of the song? We'll be right back.
honored to be here in your amazing country. Now, the next song is from an album called Voving, and his name is Clavicula Nox.
Thank you.
You know, we have been enjoying the Chinese culture now for a couple of days here. We loved it. So now it's our turn to invite you all up to the north to meet Odin and Thor. We want to take you to a void called Jinnanago!
We are. Thank you. We'll be right back.
an honor to be back here.
Did anybody see us last time at the MIDI Festival?
Yeah!
Good to see you all again.
Yeah!
Well, this time we're doing a complete tour in China. Who would have thought?
Yeah!
We are very thrilled. And we're having a little competition between the cities here to see which is the loudest one. And so far, Beijing, they were the loudest.
Yeah!
But some people tell me that Shanghai is the best. We shall see. Two, Vega!
Yeah!
I think you're a little bit false. His fun is a bit difficult sometimes. He says you're like the girls in Guangdong. That's a little bit mean. I think you were a little bit louder than the girls. Well, you have three chances. Chance number two. Two! Back up! I think they didn't like when you called them girls. The girls did, obviously. You are louder than me. What should we do with the third chance then? You know, we played in Japan once, and they were fucking loud. You don't like Japan much, huh? If you play football and you lose, you're very sad. But this is your chance to show that the metal crowds in China are much louder. So loud that they can hear it all the way to Japan, okay?
Through the night.